What's up? Levi here. Back again. Another video. It's been way long. Way too long. Got my guitar in the background. Piano. My brother's side of the room. My side of the room. Everything's just a mess. I was just playing piano. And sometimes acoustic guitar from my dad. Christmas present. Oh, what do you want? Christmas song. I got that for free. I was playing it. My dad has a friend. His name is Caleb. Well, he's actually my brother's name. But his name was Caleb. He had two SGs, which is what that looks like. Model of the guitar. And so I was playing it. And he like, he comes down and he's like, I have it somewhere. Sweet. That's my amp. I don't think you can do it, but I mean, it sounds good to me anyway. Slash is my favorite guitarist in the history of guitar, and he's a rock guitarist. If you guys don't know, he plays for Guns N' Roses. Pretty sweet in my opinion. And so I like him. Look him up if you guys haven't heard him. He's a guitarist in my opinion. So this video is, sorry, I should adjust my book. This video is mostly going to be about what I'm going to do for the next video, because I have ran dry of ideas. Sometimes maybe I could do a video of me playing the Xbox. I could do a video of me playing the I could do a video of me playing the piano, maybe, or me playing guitar. Or if you guys want to wait 2 weeks, I could do a drum cover, because I play drums, and my dad, he has drums at his house, and I only go over there once every 2 weeks, so do that. So yeah, that's all this video is about, is just what I'm gonna do for the next video. And so if you're subscribed, great. If you're not, well, hit the subscribe button, turn on notifications. It really helped me out. Like this video if you liked it. You don't have to if you don't want to, but if you like the video, then like it. And I'm not gonna get heartbroken if you dislike it because you don't like the video. But just tell me in the comment section how I can do better on my videos and my flaws and stuff. So yeah, just wanna know like little tips and tricks and what to do for my next video. Also, if you guys want to hear the most annoying sound on planet Earth, my closet. Listen. I have to deal with that every single day because my clothes are in there and I have to get in there, so I have to turn the light on. Somehow. And yeah, this is just really annoying. So just let me know what to do for the next video. And If you're subscribed, comment down below what to do for my next video. If you're not subscribed, one, really appreciate it if you subscribe button. Punch it in the face, whatever you want to do to it. If you want to, turn notifications so you don't miss a video. I'm going to try to post every day. But I mean, sometimes that can't always happen. So, just let me know what to do, because I don't know what to do. I was going to say something. I do that a lot. I think of something, I'm going to say it, but then I just go, my mind goes blank. So yeah, if you're subscribed, let me know what to do for the next video. And if you're not subscribed and you want to see another video, then just let me know what to do, because, comment section, just go in there, type it in, these mints for a early, late Easter present. Pretty good, actually. That's the ginger mints. They taste good. Anyway. Over right there in that box is wood burning tools. If you guys want to see me do stuff with wood burning, let me know in the comments. Just whatever you guys want to see me do, just leave in the comments and I'll take it into consideration. Whatever I'm gonna do, I'll comment back and tell you, because that's what my next vlog is gonna be about. These pants and my whole uniform. I go to a different school, if you guys didn't know. Most of you don't. And they had a uniform when I went to my old school. There was no uniform. You have to walk in with whatever you want to wear. And now there's a uniform, so we have to wear navy blue polo or khaki pants. Can't reach my leg up. Can't do that. Khaki pants. So, I'm going back to my old school next year, though, so happy about that. Teachers are better, kids are better, the food is better. Just comment anything, really. Just let me know what to do. Let me know if my vlogs are okay. Just whatever you want to comment. Just give me basic feedback on how to vlog, what to do while vlogging, all that good stuff, how to edit, because I don't know how to edit, I just make a video and leave it raw, and just like that. So, that is going to wrap up the video. Quick overview, I'll try to constantly post every day, and if not every other day, let me know what I should do. If you want me to play guitar, play the Xbox over there, or play Guitar Hero on the Wii, just whatever you want me to do. Also, I did make a video about my brother's name is Zachary. He was playing Roblox, so I good footage. So I started recording it, and I was recording for maybe, I don't know, like 5 minutes, something like that. And then my older brother walks in, and he's like, Eli, what are you doing? I'm like, I'm just making a video for YouTube. And he's like, you're not gonna put a video on YouTube. So I just deleted the video. I have 3 videos, I think, but they're garbage. So yeah, that's just what happens, you know? My mom doesn't like me making YouTube videos. She thinks that I'm gonna give out all my information when I have to. I don't have to give out any information, really, to be a vlogger. And